Good morning, everybody. You know, so far this winter, it seems like we've seen a lot of cold air and a whole lot of snow. Well, looking ahead toward Christmas, you'd think, well, that's a sure bet that we're going to have a white Christmas. Not the case. We're talking about a big time warm up and plenty of rain that will wash away our white Christmas chances by this weekend. Looking at the Power of Five radar network right now, you can see dry conditions all across the area. It'll stay that way for today and tomorrow. This morning, we do have clear skies, so that has led to some very cold temperatures. Right now, the coolest spot, Brookville, Indiana, at 20. And then you can see in our easternmost communities, West Union, right now at 28. So about an 8-degree spread, depending on what part of town you're in. And there is a bit of a breeze, so it kind of feels like the teens all across the area this morning. At 8 a.m., 23, by 11 o'clock, 27, sunny, breezy, and cold all day long. High temperatures this afternoon, probably climbing up to around 37 or so, which is, yes, a couple degrees below normal. Typically, this time of year, 41 is the average high, so we're below average today, but look to the south. Nashville's going to hit 50 today. St. Louis to our west, 53, and our temperatures jump into the 50s tomorrow and stay there through the upcoming weekend. So here's the satellite and radar. I want you to take a look to the north, and you can see plenty of snow falling across the northern Great Lakes. But here in Cincinnati, we have clear skies, and that's the case all the way back to our west. So high pressure is building in, and that means sunny skies and dry conditions. For today, 37 degrees, mostly sunny, a little bit breezy. Tonight, we're dipping down to 22, clear and cold tonight. By tomorrow, check out that jump in temperature, 51. Tomorrow's gorgeous. Get outside and enjoy it, because the warmer days, Friday through Sunday, all are going to feature a good bit of rain. Steady rain for Friday, scattered rain on Saturday, and then heavy rain returns on Sunday. In fact, on Sunday, we could be to the point where we have some flooding concerns. We will have, at that point, amassed several inches of rain on top of already soggy ground. So plan on, if you're headed to the Bengals game, looking like a drowned rat, basically. It's going to be a soggy day. Flooding is possible. That will wash away all of our rain, which means Monday, Tuesday looking dry. No white Christmas for us here in Cincinnati.